So this is something called the Husky Curl. What Siberian Huskies do is they put their nose under their tail and curl up in a little tiny ball to retain as much body heat as possible. That's how they're able to survive in the coldest climates on the planet. The more you know.